Guys, so if you guys own a gaming mouse, you guys probably have this terrible problem. So if you look on the bottom of your mouse right now, you'll probably see these kind of white skates. And the problem with these are, if you see close enough.
And a midget.